Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Steam Free Play. Today, we're back playing more of Aberoth, and today, I think I know a little bit more about the game. I've got some really good comments and some really helpful tips about how to play the game and how to do a little bit better this time. I think that we will be getting a little bit further into the game, hopefully. So let's check it out here. We're going to be creating a new character. We're going to be a female. Hopefully this character sticks around, so let's pick the things that we want. She's going to be medium-skinned with dark hair. Realm. What does that mean? Realm. Oh, well, maybe I should pick a realm that... Black, green, red, purple. Purple? That could be purple? Purple realm? Cyan realm? I like the cyan realm. I have no idea what that means. I didn't even see that the first time. I think that maybe isn't... Ooh, look at me. Alright, so I'm very purple. Good. That is what I like. Alright. Orc. Snoring. Let's escape from the dungeon. Once again, I think that I need to name my character. There is a way... Maybe once we get out of this cave here, it will show us. I think that I can name my character at any time, and that effectively allows me to save my character. And that way I will not have to make a new one every time I want to play. So let's see if we can escape from this ogre one last time. Dang, over. Beat up all the bats as well. I know that bats have monies on them, they have the gold. And that is good, because if we get 5 of those, we can do something or other, I think, right? Alright, so where do we want to go? Alright. Yay, enter talk to talk. Do I have to enter to get the next tip? I can't talk. How is my talk bar? Pressing enter. Type, shift. Alright, well, I don't need to talk anyway. Is there anybody even around here? I don't see anybody around this area right now. That's good. Maybe no one will chop me or kill all the bats. I have all the bats to myself. Take that, bats! Oh, that one had so much gold! Beautiful. Oh, here's another one. Yeah. Take that bat. Oh, it squeaks so loudly! There you go. So now, I think that 5 gold is something significant. What are these things? What is that? A bunny? Oh my gosh, can I kill it? I killed a bug here. And I got some... Oh, bees. Yeah, you can kill bees for money, too. Chop. All right. Type enter champion. All right. I think this is how I become a champion. Name your character. My name is Chronic. Sorry, there is already a champion named Chronic. No! Alright, that's fine. I can name myself Chronic Mischief. That's easier anyway. What is my name? Oh, well, it is Chronic Mischief. Can I have 2 names like that? Is that too long? Can I even spell my own name? There you go. Accent and letters are not allowed. What is your name? Accent and letters? I didn't put an accent and letter. Was it the space? There we go! Look, I'm Chronic Mischief! Hey, well, look at me, Chronic Mischief! Yay! Alright, so now I have a name. And that allows me to do things and stuff. Like save. Can I save? Only champions named can save. My name... I just named myself! What happened to my name? It's gone! My name was just Chronic Mischief, was it not? Alright, what has happened? What has happened to life? Did I do something wrong? Champion, what is my name? Chronic Mischief? Must not be longer than 10 letters. Can I be named Mischief? Aha! So now I have a name. My name is Mischief. Not Chronic, but Mischief. That's alright. I have many names. Mischief away. So now... Did Did my name disappear again? What is happening to me? I'm losing my identity over and over again. I feel so lost. What's happening to me? Yeah, I don't know if I have a name anymore. Let's see if I can... It says champion again. What did I do wrong? I think I'm awful at this game. I have not gotten better. I thought I did. It's a struggle here. My name is Mischief. All right, next. You are now a champion and your character is saved. Mischief will now be available from the play log. If you are ready to log off, press save. I'm not ready to log off, but I feel like if I move, I'll lose my name and I'll lose the ability to continue. I'm scared. I'm scared of everything now. I seem to still be named. Maybe there was an area I was entering that was making me lose my name. Chop these bunnies! Squeak! Oh, it squealed. Bunny, I've started to kill you. Just let me finish you off. Oh yeah, give me your coins. I need all those coins. All right. So now, what can I do with the coins? I can go to like some sort of store, right? I have no idea where it is. I don't want to go down this direction because this is where the name disappearing thing was happening. I'm scared. Don't steal my name away from me. Alright, I'm still Mischief here. We seem to be working good here. I'm going to go... I don't know if this cave... You have a life skill up. To get the life skill up, you must say yes to the Life Witch. Walk directly down when you exit the castle to find her. Ow! Is the bat hurting me? Bat, that bat's gonna kill me! I'm gonna die to the... Oh my gosh. That was an evil bat cave. I walked in there, and that bat maliciously... They're after me! These are blood-sucking bats! I'm scared now. I need to, like... I'm staying indoors until... Yes, I want to do your quest. Yes, let's... Can you... Ooh, thanks for the club. Maybe now I can defend myself from the evil bats. Can I have another club? Please, may I have another? No. Alright, that's fine. What's up here? I think I've been in here before. Sexy bandit. Hello there, sexy bandit! Don't steal anything from me. Oh, that guy's got a sword and a shield. I'm gonna get killed by somebody in here. This is all free roam. I mean, free reign, I think. They don't... Ow, that's... Stinking bat. I'm not going back outside with that bat. It's pretty evil. Oh no, don't hurt me! Okay, I've escaped the woman with the axes, I think. I don't know if she was coming after me or just moving in my direction. I'm really scared of everybody. She seems to be after me. Leave me alone, please. Unless you have something to say to me. Alright, I need to go talk to... What is my goal? I remember that there was a witch hut that I needed to go... Or not a witch hut. There was some sort of hut. Somebody in it. Was it a witch? I don't remember, but there was a hut. Down south. Oh! Dang bats! I hate you so much with a... Burning passion, the bat... Oh, here it is. Here's the hut. I found it. Hut master! Alright. Lilas, welcome, Mischief, my child. You appear lost in life, and you need of direction. May I guide you? What is all this stuff around you? What are these things? Poke. Poke. Okay. You may have that potion of life for 30 gold pieces. I have not that much gold. Alright, you may, Hint. When you're ready, come back. When you have enough bat ears to meet my needs. Bat ears? I have not collected any bat ears at all. Are bat ears gonna start dropping from bats now? I've killed several bats and no bat ears have found themselves upon my person. I don't actually even know how to check my inventory to see if I have quote-unquote bat ears. Is that what the currency is? The gold coins are bat ears? I'm so confused. Anyway, your life depends on this hint. You have the life up skill to level up. When you get level 5, let's say yes to the life witch. Oh, so I have to go say yes to her? Oh, I'm sorry. Bats! You dang bats! I don't have enough bat ears for any of this. But I'm going to go back into that hut and say yes to this lady, and hopefully that'll complete my part of the quest. Yes. 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 Oh, here we go. For 3 gold pieces, I can teach you the secret of life. Will you pay? Yes. Let us begin. Ooh, look, I got more health bars. And furthermore, but sometimes and never, and now you know. All right, cool. You have learned a skill of life. You will now become healthier and healthier throughout your journey. You practice the life skill by defeating enemies. Skill progress is shown by the gray bar at the bottom of the screen. I don't see a gray bar. I don't see a gray bar anywhere. Whatever. Anyway, do I need anything else from you? You may have that Ring of Warriors for 250 gold pieces. Look at all this stuff. What is my mission now? Is this the quote-unquote gray bar? I don't know if you can see it. My head's probably covering it up. Anyway. Now what's my mission? I feel like I should save if I can. Let's go ahead and save up the game here. Making a camp. I shouldn't have done this in the middle of nowhere. A bat's probably going to come and get me. How long does this take? I'm just going to hang out here, I guess. Saving it up. Is that... Okay, I'm done. Camp interrupted. If you move while making camp, you must start over. Ow, the dang bat! That camp took forever! How long does it take to set up your camp to save the game? Maybe it's because I'm out in the middle of nowhere? Maybe I can save, like, inside a building. Alright, last time I was here in this game, I explored some sort of this building that had a lot of things in it, like knives and things like that, that would really help my attack power, hopefully. Because right now I only have this club, and it's... I mean, it's alright, but I've got all this health now. I should be doing something else. I want that gold! Give me that! There you go. I need all the gold, of course, because I need to give it to the witch for great treasure. Ooh, here it is. I think this is the place. There's a lot of people around here, but that's okay. Don't mind the people. Sometimes they're good people. Actually, you know what? Most of the time they're good people. I haven't been attacked, really, by anybody. Some people were out to get me at the beginning, but... Ow! There's a rogue! I'm gonna die to this rogue. Don't die. Keep smashing him with your club. Hopefully he'll drop a knife and then we'll be better equipped to attack more things. Oh, look at all that monies. Yeah. I like that. Let's get all stocked up on the money. He didn't drop any weaponry. I think my health regains if I just wait a little bit. Again, you can't see my health bar. I'm sorry. My head's covering it. But bad health. Health is going up. Alright, another rogue. This one, I see he's got something in his hand, and maybe a club. I'm probably gonna die to this guy, this is not good. He's got something bad. He's got a knife. He killed me. Okay, when did I die last? I wanna play Mischief. And where was my last save? Now, where is this? I lost some progress. I did lose... I don't know what I lost here. I didn't go to the witch yet, have I? Did I say yes to her quest? I haven't got my health anymore. So I gotta go talk to that witch again. Do her shmeely. I should have finished my camp when I started it, but I was way too impatient for that. I don't know if I... Oh, here's the gray bar. This is the gray bar. Aha. I found said gray bar. Hello there, witch. Can I say yes to you? Welcome, Mischief. That does not interest me. I think I have to be full on my experience bar. Actually, you know what? I don't have my club, so maybe I didn't get the quest from the original lady. Let's go beat up some bats. Actually, I don't have any gold either. Do I lose all my gold when I die? All right, let's beat up some bats. Bat, come here. Yes. Eek, eek. Give me your gold. Yeah, I'm about to level up. So when I level up, or whatever this gray bar equals, then I think I get to go talking to the witch. Where are the bats at? Oh, there's a bee. Is that enough? Come here, bee. Come here, bee. Come here, bee. The bee's so hard to click. You're so little. Come here. Oh, my goodness. There, butt buzz. I didn't kill it. I mean, I didn't level up or whatever such nonsense. Here's a bee. Or a bat. Bamzo! Oh, how far did this gray bar go? I'm gonna go actually back and make sure that I have the quest from the first lady. Maybe I got kind of like set back here, you know? Because I don't have the club. Give me my club. Where is she? Oh, look at these people. They're all so well equipped. Hello there. I need your help. Give me your club, yes? Oh, look at all this gold. Where did that come from? Somebody's dropping gold on the ground. Thanks. I need that club. I want a club. You gonna give me the club? No club. No club for me. Clubless. But I do have the quest, apparently, so... What was in here? I don't know if I've been in this room. All champions are welcome in the... Oh, look at all this stuff. What is this stuff? Can I have this stuff? There's so much stuff here. I don't have anything of yours, Mischief. Is this like lost things? I want this stuff. There's so much things here. All right, okay, I understand. This stuff's not mine. I don't understand why it's all here in the corner, but what's this? To drop an item you're carrying, right click. All right, anyway. That stout beer costs 100 gold? I don't have 100 gold. Did I pick it up? Alright, no, let's get out of here. I need to go back. Oh, is there another door over here? I'm exploring right now. I don't know what I need to do. I need to go level up. Can I break these barrels? I like to break barrels. Ha, hi-ya, hi-ya. Chop, chop. Nope. Can't break the barrels. Can't break the barrels. So I guess I'll be beating up bats. I'm gonna kill bats for a little while. Until we're ready to talk to the witch. I must have lost all of my experience from dying, which is unfortunate. I lost all my items as well, so I'm just slapping these bats. Yes, kill the bats. 22 gold! Where did I get all this gold from? And somebody was dropping gold on the ground. Slap, slap, slap. Take that, bats. I hate you so much. Smack, smack. Give me your gold. I need a weapon, really. I bet you I can find a club. Ooh, what's this here? What's that there that I... Oh, it's gold. I thought it was a weapon. I'm gonna go in here to try to find a weapon real quick before I fight way too many bats. But I know there are bad guys in here that will hurt. Ooh, an axe. Perfect, I need to get out of here now. I have what I needed, and I'm not strong enough to be here currently. Oh, a thief. Oh no, thief. Oh no, he's gonna kill me. Run, 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 run. Don't die, Mischief. Don't die. Okay, this is not good. This is bad. This is very bad. Yeah, I'm gonna run from this guy. He's got a knife. He hurts a lot. I just wanna kill bats with my newfound axe. Thief, leave me alone. Save me, save me. Alright, okay. It looks like I have avoided the thief. Let's now find some bats to chop up. Oh, what is this way? Oh my gosh! So much to explore. You know what? Let's go ahead and try to go and give ourselves a little savey here. Let's make our camp. I'm going to wait through this camp here. You guys don't have to sit here and watch this. I don't know how long it's going to take, but we're going to make ourselves a camp. I'm going to cut the episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm really enjoying the game. If you did, check out some of the other... What am I playing today? Steam free preview. Check out some of the other Steam free preview games on my channel. There's a whole bunch of them. And as always, guys, I'm Chronic Mischief. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like or a comment below and subscribe for more Chronic Mischief.